Sunnydale train, and they made up with the gold. Now yes, White was the engineer. He had 20 years on the line. He kissed his wife at the station house this morning at 6:35. Now things went by till half past nine, when Charlie looked up and he saw men with horses, men with guns, and no sign of the law. Yes, when somebody robbed the Glendale train this morning at half past nine. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear I ain't lying. They made clean off with 16 G's, and the two men died in the cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and they made up with the gold.
Thank you. Zach Warren.